My name is Laith Ashley. I'm trans, and I love Pride. But Pride goes beyond the parades, the body paint, and it's so important to understand what it took to get where we are today. The first LGBTQ riot happened at Comptus Cafeteria in the Bay in 1966. Cross-dressing was illegal in San Francisco, but when a police officer grabbed a trans woman to arrest her, she threw her coffee and started an uproar. 3 years later came the famous Stonewall riots. One of the few places where people did feel safe were gay bars, except they weren't always really that safe. Cops would pose as bar patrons and entrap men at gay bars. They'd flirt and buy you a drink, you'd maybe make a pass, and then suddenly you're arrested for solicitation. When police threatened this queer safe haven, activists like Marsha P. Johnson and Sylvia Rivera clapped back. One year later, the National Gay Rights Movement became official with the gay liberation marches across the country in New York, San Francisco, Los Angeles, and Chicago. Over time, the name evolved from gay liberation to pride. We started waving an iconic flag, and this rainbow wave of community organization led to real change. So when you celebrate pride, appreciate how far we've come and honor the sacrifices of activists before. But never forget, we've got so much more to do. Party, but never rest.